couldn't get on stage without playing this song, because this is the first song I wrote, and I wrote it in a dingy little apartment on South Street. Maybe about 50 or so.